Kevin Conroy, the longtime voice of Batman, has died.
I couldn't save her, Alfred.
Conroy voiced the Caped Crusader in Batman, the animated series from 1992 to 1996. And he also voiced the animated film Batman, Mask of the Phantasm in 1993. Most recently, in 2019, he performed a live-action version of the role for the first time for a TV series. In total, Conroy brought Batman to life in more than 60 projects. His representative confirmed that he died yesterday after a short battle with cancer. Kevin Conroy was 66.